quick update from the last video. Larry the Bird is still here. He hung on all the way from Minnesota to Colorado. Quite impressive. He's got quite the grip strength. Great guy, man. He's just bringing us good vibes, everything like that. So I hope he stays on for the trip. I love having him. What's up, boys? Oh, you got it going. Apparently these guys have been broken down for a minute, but they got it back. Guys, don't be like the rest of the world. Be yourself, be unique. Shopcheesecreamstore.com. Man, I'm excited for the future, guys. I'm excited for these new tees. I'm excited for the new videos coming out. It's just like so many good things happening in life right now, man. And you guys are all part of the journey, so I fucking love you guys. What's up, man?
What's up, man? How you doing?
Good, how you doing? You guys doing all right over here?
Oh yeah, we doing all right.
Good, good. You guys broke down, I heard?
Yeah, broke down. We trying to get it to tuck.
Yeah.
So I can take it to the shop.
Right, right.
Your trash ain't gonna get picked up till next week. No. This is a truck driver.
All right, thank you, bro. Oh, sorry, sorry.
Yeah, I'm gonna watch out. You don't know what this truck can do.
Appreciate you guys. All right, have a good day now. That's crazy, huh? Broken down. See, that was the coolest trash guy I've ever met in my life. Gas costs money, man, and really the only reason we're able to do these things like travel and make videos for you guys is because you guys support us, man. It's your generosity, and I just want to say thank you for that. You know, I just really want to continue to spread positivity, and that's what Blake Baggett's been about always. I think that when we each as individuals take the time to like really think positively, that's so important, man, because you never know what people are going through with their day, and being positive is like the most important thing, man. Life could literally be whatever you guys want. You determine what you want with your life and how you want your life to live, like day in and day out. How you doing, sir?
What's up, man?
What are you guys working on?
Somebody drove through a gas station.
They just drove their car right through?
Right through it, man.
Holy crap, that's crazy. Yeah. Someone just drove through the gas station wall? What the heck? After you, sir. Yeah, no problem. Mavericks are honestly like one of the best gas stations. Something about it, man, the atmosphere in here. Like, man, there's a guy snowboarding. What's up?
Pretty good.
How you doing today?
What's going on here?
Oh, we're just computing a little bit.
Computing? Why? Mm-hmm.
Oh, you know, just computing.
Just life.
Mm-hmm. What are you up to, man?
Stalking.
Nice. You do any computing yourself or no?
I'm all about music.
Nice, man. That's sick. It's what music. Kind of music do you like?
An insane amount of music.
Just like everything?
I don't like the new rap.
DaBaby, you're not a big fan?
He's better than a lot of the other ones, like Fetty Wap.
Not a big Fetty Wap, like 1938. How about like OT Genesis? Like right. Baby, are you worth it?
See, I can listen to the radio. I'm more of like NF.
Oh, that's the guy that sings just a little bit, right? Maybe I'm here just a little bit.
No.
No?
No. That's actually 50 Cent. A little bit? Yeah.
My stuff?
Yeah.
Oh, really? Oh, nice to meet you, by the way, bro.
Oh, yeah, you too.
Appreciate it.
I saw something here at the Waffle House, how you have to just believe that it's going to work.
Cool.
I don't think that'll ever work. But you're funny, man. Just
dude.
Keep up the good work.
Thank you, bro. Hey, I really do appreciate that, man.
Yeah.
Really means a lot. Guys, this is literally our life, man. Like, we love you guys showing support. It just, like, still baffles my mind that the things that we love to do, like, and you guys love watching them, man. Like, that's just something special. Love you guys, bro. How's it going, sir? How you doing?
Good. I'm glad you're a virgin. I hope it doesn't break something.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it. What a nice guy, isn't it? It's not about being a virgin per se. Proud virgin means more than that. It's just like being proud of who you are. All right, guys, we're at the mall now. Oh, watch, holding the door open really long for people. After you, ma'am.
What are you guys doing?
Oh, we're just computing.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Have a good day. It's a quick pit stop today in the mall, man. We can't spend too much. Bro, we're trying to film him walking backwards and trying to vlog like this, but he keeps running into stuff. How you doing there, sir?
Huh?
How you doing?
I'm doing good.
Good to see you today. What you up to today?
Well, getting my exercise.
Getting some steps in?
Yeah.
Very nice, very nice. Well, you have a great day, sir. Take care now. Every day is a new adventure vlogging. Like, you think you know how to do it, and then you just, like, learn all this stuff. What's up, bro?
You need to get through here?
No, you're good.
Okay, what you need?
I just wanted to say hi to you.
Okay, all right.
You seem like a cool guy, so I just wanted to say hi. Oh, we're just doing a little computing today.
Okay.
Yeah, so we're just checking it out, but I'll let you get back to it, man.
Okay, keep up the good work, whatever y'all doing.
Thank you, man, you too.
And just be a blessing as well.
Thank you.
So you play basketball or what?
I'm in the WNBA, actually.
Okay, all right. Mm-hmm. And I played for Palmer High School, point guard all my life. I'm well known outside of the game and inside of the gyms as well.
Your name's Willie?
Yeah.
I'm Blake.
Yeah. Okay.
Nice to meet you, man.
Right. Okay.
You take care now.
Okay.
Take care, Willie. Okay, all right. Let's try parkour down this. Boys, how we doing?
Oh, not too bad.
Good to see you, boys.
I'm a little hung right now, so I just kind of chose the first thing that was in my closet and left.
What are these, bro?
Shark slides, bro.
Dude, where'd you get them?
I ordered them off of TikTok.
What's the camera for?
Oh, we're just computing.
Oh, God, bro. Last year on TikTok, bro.
Appreciate you, dog. Appreciate
it's
you.
It's actually pretty funny, bro.
Thank you, bro. Dude, this shit's getting more real than ever, bro. We're getting recognized at gas stations, in the mall, in public, dude. Like, excuse me, ma'am.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Good.
Good to see you. What is this?
For the cleaning the toilet. Toilet.
This goes in the toilet?
Yeah.
For cleaning the toilet? Oh, shoot. How you doing, sir? Thank you, sir. All right, let's parkour down this every time. Oh, are you playing Fortnite?
Yeah.
Really? Oh, what are you playing? Apex?
Stumble Guys.
Stumble Guys?
Yeah.
Sick. Well, have a good day.
Thank you. You too.
He's just gaming it up in the mall. You know, like, how does he do that? I guess he's just computing. You know what I mean, dude? That's pretty impressive. How are you, sir? How are you? Good to see you. Good to see you, sir. What are you guys up to?
Nothing.
Does this mall have those things where you, like, sit on them and, like, ride them?
Yeah.
You think we should check it out or no?
Sure.
Should we run down the up? Oh, shoot. Wait, Andy, can you do it too? Oh, he's doing it. Look at him go. That's sick, boys. One of them.
I saw you like the other day, bro.
Really?
Yeah.
Appreciate you, bro. Thanks for watching, man.
You're
welcome. I like your shirt.
Thank you. Yeah, you too, bro. Do not enter any stores. Do not bump into anything. No eating, drinking while riding. Children under 5 must ride with a parent. Remain in designated area and have fun. It's the most important. Just have fun. Yeah.
Excuse me, sir.
You guys have your mom's credit card or no?
No.
I guess we'll pay for him, why not?
How many minutes
are
you guys gonna
get? Just the lowest amount. Oh, how do you control it? Oh. Ah. Ah. Shoot. I guess you can't turn that fast, huh? Ah, yeah, I'm good. I thought you could do donuts. Oh, my bad, my bad. So we're gonna race from here to the pink shirt. 3, 2, 1, go. Almost ate shit. Oh. I'll see you on the other side. I can't believe that worked. We made it. Jadeon never found the secret. Victoria's Secret. There's no brakes. Did you guys? Oh. Do you guys know the secret? Victoria's Secret. You don't know? Can I ask you something real quick?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Do you know what the secret is?
No.
No?
No.
My friend Jadeon sent us in.
Mm-hmm.
Because he couldn't figure it out either, but...
You don't know? I got nothing, man.
Could I, like, pay you, like, $20?
No.
Victoria's Secret, where can I find you? I must find the secret. Excuse me. Oh. Okay. Do you guys know the secret by chance?
No, we don't know the secret.
That's why you guys are here too, right?
Yeah.
You're trying to figure it out?
See if you can find it.
Us too. I'll keep looking. Excuse me, ma'am.
Hi.
Is the secret back here by chance?
Yeah, it's in one of these drawers.
Really?
Yeah.
Can you just tell me?
No, you gotta find it.
Can you just tell me real quick? Doesn't have to be the camera.
You have to ask Hennessy.
You know the secret? It's definitely back there. I can't really reverse on these bad boys. You mind if I just squeeze by? Thank you. You wanna ride?
I'm good, thank you.
We could ride off into the sunset and find the secret together.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I think I'm good.
I'll try again next time. Excuse me, ma'am. Sorry about that. We'll find it one day. Off to the next Victoria's Secret.
You can't ride those in here.
Oh, I was just looking for the secret.
So, anyways.
Shit, we good? How you doing? I volunteer as tribute. Oh, how you doing, sir? Thank you. How you doing? Good to see you, sir.
I'm doing fine.
Good. You're looking very dapper.
So are you.
Thank you, sir.
You look like you belong on that thing.
Oh, thank you. Appreciate it. Merchandise available at cheesecubestore.com. All right, we definitely did just shut down the escalator by accident. How you doing, sir? I played a lot of Call of Duty back in the day. You think it would translate well to like a game like this? Cool. Well, I appreciate it, sir. Thank you. Here, hop on, boys. Let's see if we can fit 3.
You know what? I'll push. Go, go.
All right. Holy speed. All right, you're good, you're good, you're good. Are you guys vlogging as well?
Sorry?
Are you guys vlogging too?
Not blogging, no. I'm just videoing.
Oh, you're just computing?
Yeah.
Nice.
And you're blogging, right?
Oh, we're just computing. Yeah. How you doing? Thank you. I had to come say hi.
What's up?
How you doing?
What's that for?
Oh, we're just computing.
That's it?
Yeah.
Okay. Peace.
Can we get a picture?
Oh, yeah. You want a photo real quick? Do you know where Mr. Miyagi is?
Mr. Miyagi?
Yeah.
Can I help you?
Oh, yeah. I was just looking for Mr. Miyagi.
You're funny.
How you doing?
Fantastic.
Good. Is he in here or no?
He is actually not. He's at the one down the street.
Shoot. I just wanted to ask for some advice, some life advice.
Like what?
I got this girl that I really like, but I figured we should probably wait till marriage, right?
That is a good thing. However, that would be a conversation behind closed doors. So
true, true. So just go to Mr. Miyagi some other time?
Probably.
Okay, I'll go look for him. Thank you.
Thanks.
Appreciate it. Mr. Miyagi's not here, guys, unfortunately. But she's right. I probably should not have brought that up in front of kids. All right, guys, we're back at the house now. I just said the house because, like, I don't have an actual house. But I don't think any of you guys know this, but I played D3 basketball for, like, half a semester. Quick game to three. Oh, I almost used my left. Twice in a row! Oh, I did cheat, though. Ooh. Okay. Oh, have you met Larry the Bird? I'll introduce you after. Oh, come on now. Come on now. Good game. That's fire.
Go to election in the Jewish community. I won't tell on the bros for immunity.
100%.
100%, yeah.
You can manifest anything.